to save you now, Nightwing.
This'll be easy, Freak.
Tear you apart, Nightwing! guys!
Your stomach!
I'll tear up your face, Nightwing!
Thank you. city's where you're gonna die!
Arkham City's gonna be you!
You'd never been born!
I'm the one who's gonna kill you, bastard!
Don't worry, Nightwing. This won't take long.
Your mommy won't know who you are when you're done.
through!
This won't take long!
I will leave you smeared across this room! Hold still while I pound your face into the dirt!
Oh!
You don't stand a chance against us.
Ugh! I'm gonna mess up your pretty face!
city is up.
He went this way!
He used smoke to get away.
Please don't think that was some sort of victory over me. It wasn't.
Someone here!
This is no good. He won't wake up.
Anyone wants a piece of me, step up and give it your best shot. I'm not scared of no one.
Who the hell is stupid enough to take us on?
This way! He went this way!
Think you can hide from me? Grenade!
What?
going on here? I thought we were in charge. I'm sure it came from over there. It came from over here, I'm sure of it.
Very good. It appears you have learned a little of what makes Batman so easy to predict.
What? Man down! Man down! What? Who's screaming? Anyone else thinks they do.
This room contains the cream of what is available in this godforsaken cesspit of a prison. You ignorant buffoon.
We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do. Over here! Now! I found someone! It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up!
On me! Target spotted!
Got something.
Casualty at my location. Another casualty at my location. Target has vanished! Got visual on target! Go! Ah!
Arkham City is ours.
Time to die. I've got him! He's over here!
Huh?
What's wrong? Has...
The bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there.
30 days.
She was the number. But whatever, man. We need a new plan. Assuming none of you have a better idea, I say we hide out here while the rest of the
New Year's Day. Should old acquaintance be forgot and all that?
I take it by your
side. I made sure she wouldn't forget me that day, didn't I, Batman? It was the first New Year's party I'd been invited to in a long time. But then, I wasn't really invited, was I? The restraining order saw to that. Still, she and I had been close, or so I believed. And a new year means a new start. I admit, stepping into a crowded ballroom with a flamethrower was a bit dramatic. But what better way to melt the ice at a party? Perhaps she should have taken that cup of kindness from me when I first offered.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there.
30 days has November,
but whatever,
April,
man.
June,
need a new plan.
And September.
Assuming none of
28
you
is but
I say we hide
all the
here,
rest
the
are
rest
31.
Run round in circles over the Joker's untimely
Valentine's hat. Day. Hearts and flowers. The perfect occasion to smother my new love with tokens of affection. I chose a dozen red roses, an assortment of truffles, and a darling little lacy thing. Oh, excuse me. I didn't mean to be so intimate. You might say I'd overdone it. And in truth, at that point, my love and I had not actually met. Ever the romantic, I followed her to her apartment. Loudly proclaiming my love, I drowned out her screams of protest. Sadly, it was not to be. So instead of smothering her with gifts, I simply smothered her.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss.
30 days
there.
Has November,
a number on him.
April, June,
but whatever,
and September.
We need a new plan.
March 17th, the day set aside for St. Patrick, the holy man who drove the snakes from Ireland. Interesting thing about snake venom, Batman. Some are green, just like the dye used to make green beer. That made it all the easier when I hosted that St. Paddy's Day party for my old gang. As you remember, one of my henchmen tried to tip you off. I wasn't sure which one had done it, so I decided to punish them all. One dose of green mamba venom into the beer keg, and they were soon rotting under the shamrocks. So I guess that makes you responsible for their deaths, too. I'll drink to that.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there.
30 days
she really did a number
September,
on
me.
But
April,
whatever, man.
June,
we need a new plan.
November.
Assuming none of you have a better idea.
Well, 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 Batman. You listened well. You appear to understand the importance of dates, don't you? Let me tell you about this day. This day of fools. I remember clearly that I watched her for days, waiting. The perfect moment. It was cold that March. It felt like spring would never come. They drank coffee, and she confessed her life lacked surprises. For 6 more days, I watched. April 1st, 5:22 a.m., I finished cutting through the brake lines of her car. From the camera I placed on her dash, I saw her panic. My only regret? She couldn't hear me yell. Surprise.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him.
April,
but whatever,
June,
man. We need a new plan. Assuming
M was for the murderous look she gave me. O meant only she was weak and old. T is for her terror as she fought me. H is for her heart that I now hold. E is for her eyes swiftly dimming. R means rot, and soon rotting she will be. Put them all together, they spell mother, a word that means a corpse to me. Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there.
30 days.
She really did a
September,
number. But
April,
whatever,
June,
man. We need a new plan. Assuming none.
I wasn't
of you
real close
idea,
to my dad. And after my first internment at Arkham, he never spoke at all. Seems he wrote me off as a wacko.
By your silence,
loser.
You don't. Good.
So, after I was released, I wanted to clear the air between us. Next Father's Day. I dropped by his place and suggested we go fishing. You ever go fishing with your pop? Well, it's some fun, let me tell you. The two of us out on the water, pulling in one whopper after another. Of course, I was doing the actual pulling. Dad was baiting the hooks. You know, with a finger, a foot, an eye. Whatever I had left of him. Even today, whenever I eat a nice piece of fish, I feel closer to my dear old dad.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there.
30 days.
She really did a number on her. But whatever, man. We need a new plan. Assuming none of you have a better idea.
Explosives planted at every exit and beneath this cell itself. What better way to celebrate Independence Day? My independence, of course, from Arkham. Unfortunately, I decided to be clever about it and had a calendar sent to police headquarters with the month of July ripped out. You figured it out right away and arrived just as the fireworks were starting. You stopped me from escaping, but not before the fire swept through the intensive care ward.
But then, what's the 4th of July without a barbecue?
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him.
April.
But whatever, man. We need a new plan.
Do you remember that wonderfully hellish August, Batman? Packs of mad dogs swarming the furnace hot streets, savaging everyone in their path. One bite, and humans were reduced to crazed animals themselves. Good times. Though Crane provided me with the hydrophobia formula, I had the presence of mind to release the hounds on August 16th, the feast day of St. Roach, patron saint of dogs. An obscure date, I know, but I couldn't imagine a better way to celebrate the dog days of summer.
Bad news is the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him.
April.
But whatever,
June.
Man. We need a new plan.
Early September. Idea, kids headed back to school. Leaves starting to turn. And best of all, Labor Day.
I take it by your silence that you
like the year I posed as a construction laborer and drove a bulldozer through the gold exchange. Or the year I referenced the labors of Hercules and released lions, bulls, and wild boars upon Gotham. Better than a circus. Even you have to admit last Labor Day was my most inspired. Laying siege to that hospital maternity ward? You labored mightily yourself that day, saved every one of them. Well, there's always next year. Thank you.
bad news is that the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him.
April.
But whatever, man. We need a new plan.
Boo.
Assuming none of you.
Funny thing. Halloween is Arkham. It seems redundant here. Within these walls, the monsters are on display year-round. Of course, there was that one year Joker led a breakout on All Hallows' Eve. What a wonderful night. Costumed revelers innocently partying alongside killers and fiends. Of course, the real screams came when it was time to unmask. Trick or treat.
Bad news is that the cat bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number on him.
April.
But whatever, man. We need a new plan.
You know, I always feel a little lonesome in November. I think that's because even the worst of us enjoy a good old-fashioned family Thanksgiving. I know I did a few years back when I dropped in unannounced on Turkey Day. All those surprised faces around the table. Mom and Dad could hardly believe it. Mind you, I don't know whose mom and dad they were. I was on the run and needed a place to lay low. That family, whoever they were, could certainly cook. Stuffing and gravy and pumpkin pie to die for. Unfortunately, they did. Like I said, always feel lonesome in November.
Bad news is that the cat bitch took out the boss. I was
30
there.
Days, 30 days, November, April, April, and September.
Ebenezer Scrooge was a saint compared to Judge Harkness. Remember him, Batman? Gotham's hanging judge, they called him.
Even though the state had ruled me insane, Harkness swore he'd send me to the gallows. So you see, it was all a simple act of self-preservation. I could hardly be held responsible for strangling that street corner Santa Claus for his suit. I needed the disguise to sneak into the judge's Christmas Eve party. Harkness thought it was all in fun, until Saint Nick caught him around the neck with a string of Christmas lights. The cops found him later, hanging from the elaborate light display of his own roof. Judgy almost looked like a cartoon himself, alongside the comical reindeer, elves, and snowmen. I call that murder my Christmas special.
Yeah.
die here.
Scared, Robin?
You should be.
Won't take long.
We are gonna hurt you!
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
Robin!
need Batman to save you!
Thank you.